I trust that your day is off to a great start, New Hope. This is Pastor Brett coming to you with another installment of the great hymns of our church. And I wanted to share with you today a little bit about the great hymn, Blessed Assurance. Gospel music, as an important form of Christian hymnody, had its beginning in the latter half of the 19th century and is associated with such well-known names as Moody, Sankey, Bliss, and Frances Jane Crosby. Crosby, perhaps more than any other writer, however, truly captured the spirit of the American gospel song movement. Frances Jane Crosby was born on March 24, 1820, in the small village of Brewster, New York, about 50 miles north of New York City. She was the only child of John Crosby and his second wife, Mercy Crosby. When Fanny was 6 weeks old, she caught a cold, but their town doctor was unavailable. So they sought the advice from a nearby country doctor who unwittingly prescribed a hot mustard salve for her inflamed eyes. When she started crying, the doctor said something to the effect that it was working and they should leave it on for the prescribed time. The result was total blindness. When it became known throughout the small town, the man left and no one ever heard from him again. Concerning this tragedy, Fanny Crosby later wrote, quote, "In more than 85 years, I have not for a moment felt a spark of resentment against him, for I have always believed from my youth up that the good Lord, in his infinite mercy, by this means consecrated me to the work that I am still permitted to do." It is estimated that Fanny Crosby wrote more than 8,000 gospel song texts in her lifetime. Her hymns have been and are still being sung more frequently than those of any other gospel hymn writer. Her many favorites have been an important part of evangelical worship for the past century. It is truly amazing that anyone, and especially a blind person, could write on this variety of spiritual truths and experiences with such proliferation. For a considerable period of time during her life, while under contract to a music publisher, Fanny wrote 3 new hymns each week. She used over 200 pen names besides her own. Many of her original texts are still being uncovered and no doubt will be published sometime in the future. Often, the themes for her hymns were suggested by visiting ministers wishing to have a new song on a particular subject. At other times, musician friends would first compose the music and then ask Fanny Crosby for the words. Such was the case for the hymn Blessed Assurance. The music for the hymn was composed by Mrs. Joseph Knapp, an amateur musician, wife of the founder of the Metropolitan Life Insurance Company, and a close personal friend of Fanny Crosby. One day, Mrs. Knapp played this melody for the blind poetess and asked, quote, "What does this tune say?" End quote. Fanny responded immediately, quote, "Why, that says, Blessed Assurance, Jesus is mine." Mrs. Knapp published more than 500 gospel songs herself, including the popular gospel classic, Open the Gates of the Temple. Fanny Crosby died at the age of 95. Only eternity will disclose the host of individuals who have been won to a saving faith in Jesus Christ, or those whose lives have been spiritually enriched through the texts of her many hymns. Engraved on Fanny J. Crosby's tombstone at Bridgeport, Connecticut, are these significant words taken from our Lord's remarks to Mary, the sister of Lazarus, after she had anointed him with costly perfume. "She hath done what she could." Sing with me this great hymn of the church, Blessed Assurance.
Of God, born of his spirit, washed in his blood. my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I and my Savior am happy and blessed. Watching and waiting, looking above, filled with His goodness, lost in His love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior.
Blessed assurance, the hope that we have in Jesus is real. The hope we have in Jesus is all we need. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. God bless you.